Over the next few days, we'll be staying at an island cottage, only accessible by boat, to spend some time in the lake exploring and fishing. We start off our adventure with a 6-kilometer boat ride from the marina to the cottage. By the time we got settled in, we only had a couple hours to fish. We were able to catch a few small ones, but the next day, after a coffee and my morning date with DudeWipes, we set off to explore the lake and find the big ones. Stay tuned.